Our tracks have a lot to bear, both in Austria and internationally. Like, for example, the Western Line. This lies in the Rhine-Danube corridor, one of the most important corridors of the trans-European transport networks. Today, about one-third of the trains run on this line, even though it only accounts for about 10% of the Austrian rail network. According to forecasts, freight and passenger traffic are set to increase significantly. Competitive, sustainable and customer-oriented infrastructure. That's what we at ÖBB are working on every day. But how can we make the Western Line ready for this? In a nutshell, by expanding it from 2 to 4 tracks where the need for this exists because of the development of traffic. To ensure that the Western Line can continue to meet demand in the future, the line has been continuously improved for many years. Because 4 tracks can do more than 2. 2 tracks can serve high-speed train traffic and be used at speeds of over 200 km per hour. This means that long-distance passengers can reach their destinations much faster and have more trains to choose from. Since the commissioning of the new Vienna-St. Pölten line, the journey time from Vienna to Linz has been an impressive 19 minutes faster. This is the first time that the train has beaten the car. The long-term goal is a travel time of 2 hours and 15 minutes between Vienna and Salzburg. Several projects are running simultaneously to achieve this. The complete conversion is taking place during ongoing rail operations. Commuters in particular can benefit from the comprehensive S-Bahn service. And freight traffic too. This is how we can make the switch to environmentally friendly rail. After all, climate friendly, low CO2 mobility with even more frequency, capacity and speed makes rail a major player in the fight against the climate crisis. Do you have any questions about the Western Line expansion? Write to us at projectinformation@oebb.at. Thank you.